Hey everybody, it's Jason again, back with you at the Rip City Cards. Right now we're going to be doing another box of the 2015 Topps Fire Brand Football. It's an excellent product. It is in fact on fire. So let's go check it out right now. I got to put a hotkey to make that transition a little better. It's in the store, Cameron. It is in the store. mayoradamwest, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Or, I mean, we could say that it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. I'm going to hope. Come on, Jameis. Be in here. Make two people very happy. Make me happy for seeing it. Make Mayor happy for getting one. I don't know. I mean, some days I'm just on fire. And then other days it's just not there. So I don't know. We can hope and pray and see if we feel it. Hey, there's a fat card, so there's at least one patch auto. Did not see what it was. Do not know yet. But we'll find out when we look at it. Come on, Winston. Because you didn't even get a Winston base card, base rookie card in the last one, I don't think. So that sucks kind of. Donkey dongles, as some in the industry might say. It's a technical term. There's no real point in. .386/600. Devin Smith. Come on now. Right. So it's a Winston RPA. Okay. I mean, at least we've narrowed it down. We've narrowed it down. Gold to $299 for Rashad Green. Is that Winston? More fancy cards, more pretty cards. I don't know, the mojo just may not be. Damn it. Not there, turd. .492/500. Two color RPA Mike Davis. Turd bucketry. It makes me sad. It makes me very sad. Can we at least get a Tomlinson fancy. Clay Matthews is fired up. I don't know if that's... It's not numbered, but he's fired up. Says so right there on the bottom. It's not okay. I don't know what they're trying to do. They should ask me what cards I want in my packs, in my boxes. And then I get those shipped to me, and then I open those. It seems like a better system. And for shit, I cannot tell. Marcus Mariota, unnumbered. So it appears you're looking for like one numbered and two hits per deal.